party, suburban LA. I couldn't care less for the game. 1987, I barely turned six, and my life would never be the same. When a fairy godmother walked in the door, threw a bag of dresses onto the floor, and little girls squealed like little girls do, like I wanted to. I couldn't care less about blame.